The United States was mainly responsible for assembly, delivery, and construction, and now operation of the space station. We have nations who pay us to utilize the space station and who have provided different elements to the space station, but the United States doesn't necessarily pay for the space station.